Hey, can I take a look at that? I meant your hand.
This is, it's just a scratch.
Well, I specialize in scratches. Here, why don't you take a seat? So, aside from planning pre-death funerals, what exactly does an end-of-life doula do?
Well, if your job is to prevent death, my job is to help people accept it.
No, you might say death and I are old acquaintances. Maybe even friends for a moment.
Lucky you. How'd you pull that off?
I died. Just for a few minutes. Struck by lightning.